Asad Raja, Mathematics Instructor, tutoria.pk.
The projection of a vertical line segment CD on a line segment AB is a point on AB, which is of zero dimension. So, C ke lihaz se, humne ek perpendicular draw karna hai. D ke lihaz se bhi, humne ek perpendicular draw karna hai. Jab hum dhoop mein chal rahe hote hain, to humara saya ban raha hota hai. Wo kehlata hai projection. Jo projection hai, BA ke upar, wo AD hoga. Humne is theorem ke statement mein ek word use kiya tha, dimension. To us lihaz se, yahan par subtraction ka operation perform kiya.